with that hip. So this isn't, this is not what I'm looking for. That's not good. See, because part of my body went that way and the strike is this way. So I split my energy. Even if I stay right here in the middle, it's okay. It's a pretty good shot. But if I go in, see, I just turned in and see it's a much bigger shot. A little bit of a change in my body at the right moment. This moment is perfect timing. A little change is a big difference on a big guy. So that's what we work on in Kenpo. This is how we understand Kenpo to be done. That you take your time and you study the principles and the physics of how can I hit him harder every time I touch him. I just want to be big when I hit. So he has to deal with the pain. And how do we generate so much power so close? This is the way. Directional harmony. My body turning at exactly this moment. Directional harmony. This is what we want. This is what we're after. In everything you do. Every movement. So, the last component of that is the breath. Remember? This is how I release my chi from inside with my breath. So, when you see a technique that's pop, 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 like that in Kenpo, like we're going to do now. Am I telling you that there is tension and release, and tension and release, and tension and release in that short little time? Yes, that's what's going on. When your fist touches his body, that's when tension begins. From here to there, there's no tension because the tension slows that down. If I can relax this hand, it goes faster when it goes to that place, but it still doesn't hurt that. But when I start putting my body behind it, okay, now I start moving people this way. So we knock the arm off, kick to the groin, chop. Now, boom, drop and turn. And when this happens, you see I have this. And his head comes down from that, now turn back, boom. Elbow here, now bring your elbow down, kick your foot this way, and strike to the groin. At the same moment. So from this strike you have one, two, three. Three moments of tension release, tension release, tension release. Controlled by your breath. So, we begin again and we do the first move. Then we keep your feet on the ground. This move. Now, that move. Now. Okay, let's turn around real quick. So you start with the grab, and I go.